Hi, everybody. Hope today's been a good one so far. So here it is, the second of the DLCs for the Force Awakens LEGO game, Escape from the Starkiller Base. Pretty cool little mission that essentially runs around the time of when they're trying to destroy the Starkiller Base. The First Order has failed to stop the Resistance from obtaining the map to Luke Skywalker to prevent their enemies from making use of the information. The First Order has turned the Starkiller towards the car, the Resistance seat of operation. Slowly, the vast weapon begins to charge itself by draining the nearby sun. High above in the darkening skies over the weapons installation, a battle rages between TIE fighters and a vastly outnumbered squadron of X-Wings. With time slipping away from them, brave Resistance pilots Kai Threnali and Lieutenant Wright desperately try to help stop the car's complete annihilation. But it's the Empire. Oh no, it's the First Order. If it was the Empire, they'd have no chance.
Black Leader, there's a brand new hole in that oscillator.
Looks like our friends got it.
Red 4, Red 6, cover us.
I'm on it.
Roger.
We'll come in as a second element.
Thanks for volunteering me.
Rock.
I'm glad you made it too. Short help is better than no help.
If Poe succeeds, it's going to get real exploding real quick.
Ooh, at least that'd be warmer. I saw a landing pad on my way down.
Then we should go ask politely if they have room for two more.
Sorry, three more. Well, two and a half.
I'm telling you, when that oscillator collapses, this whole planet is finished.
So why did you leave me up here? Did you hide a shuttle somewhere?
I'll be honest, I panicked. We're basically done for.
Aww! It's the Resistance. They're the ones that did this.
Is that an Irish accent or a Scottish accent? Pretty cool. I like that a lot. Pretty cool as well. It's like, am I wrong? I've not seen these characters before. Nice little twist on it.
Still working.
Yeah, wait here. I'll find a way through for you.
Pick up a few goodies along the way. First Order building snowman. Ah, what's down there? Ah, okay. Nice. Not that I'm trying to collect everything. It's always nice to know where a few things are. I might... You never know with these LEGO games. I mean, these Star Wars ones are really good. They are a fun playthrough. Sometimes it's worth... I don't know, you know. Spending a bit of time with it. Decent. I like the LEGO games. And I've got to be honest, like the old ones... I've only ever played parts of them, so I may at some point put them in the level.
Come on, there's a crevasse over here. I'll need your help getting over.
Well, Robert, I'm the channel. I'd like to play the Clone Wars one, to be honest. I've had good reports about that
one.
There
isn't enough stuff to build a bridge.
Don't worry, I'll check over the other side.
This dude's got some grenades. Sweet. What is it?
Destroyed it!
there's the original trilogy, and then there's the Clone Wars. There's this one, The Force Awakens. Any more? Why doesn't he have a gun? He does have a gun. He's got a gun on his back. How is it he doesn't use that? Oh, hello. How he gets the gun out.
It's okay. There's plenty of material over here.
Should you have made it thinner and more rickety?
Sure, I can remove some bits if you like.
The sarcasm. Brilliant. Oh, no.
It's all right. I've still got a hold on it.
I'm going.
If any more near-death experiences today, then that would be nice.
I'm going Irish. Oh, I'm going to get blasted by the Scottish.
Must have been a maintenance crew for this turret. Looks like the power cell's drained.
So let's charge it again. We're going nowhere until we do.
Left or right. Nope. Maybe. Yeah, come on. That'll work. Oh, okay, that's changing that block. So what does this side do?
That's it, it's charging.
Okay, very good. The R2.
Yes! Let's move!
I love the novels here. Brilliant. Let's go, R2. You know what? At least she's got a blast up. Are they chilling like in a hot tub? Oh, that's awesome. The old Stormy's in the hot tub. No way, look, with the deck chair and everything. That's quality.
Get into cover.
These are cool in this game as well. I like this. Like the action bit. This. Oh man. Oh, what? That's pretty cool. Oh, nice. Not sure what that was. Sort of boosted her up or something. Dude. Down, boy. Good as well, because it tells you how many you've got to get.
Knock out that tower. Can you see a weakness?
One more, I
think. Let me check.
How do I check? Oh, okay. Sweet. Nice.
Perfect. Leave this to me.
That's awesome. Oh, whoa. Get back. No, not there. There.
Nice work. I think it might be very slightly shorter.
Perhaps you'd like to...
Uh-oh.
That sort of thing.
I loosened
the
lid.
Oh, I just saw something to the right. Ah. I can have one of those pickups. Come on, boy. Get in position. Snuck it out. Oh, no way. There's an actual missile coming to me. Nice. Four more. Straight in there. It's nice how it auto-locks as well. Oh, what's that? boost up. Nope. Oh, she's got a boost up. Come on, come on. Fight the enemies. Nice. One more. Where is he? Where is he hiding? Maybe I can't get the angle with her. Oh, there he is. Brilliant. Pretty sweet graphics as well, this game.
Speeder!
It won't get us off the planet.
But it might get us to that landing pad.
Funky little mid-level dance. Ah, hang on a minute. Ah, oh, I need an Ewok. Gonna have to come back in free play. I need an Ewok. What the hell?
Can you pull that fuselage down?
Sure.
Let's see what this is. Whoa. Look what that is. Doesn't look like the music.
The X-Wing's blasters.
Oh, R2, finally. Let me get to do something. Oh, wait. Not yet, though. Yeah, we'll go the long way around.
Let's go. We aren't off this planet yet.
Come on, R2. Oh, dude, R2 can like float and fly. That's quality.
Which means the weapon's done for.
One with us in about 5 minutes. Landing pad?
Landing pad.
Sure, he's got pieces missing. The heck.
Finally! You admit I'm the more qualified pilot.
Actually, it's mostly because of your terrible aim.
We've got company.
I love that.
Time bomb.
I'm not sharing our ride with any stormtroopers.
Walker!
Believe it or not, I already saw it. We're not giving up, are they?
So we're on the guns then. Fair enough. There's a bit of blasting. Oh no. Hardly sure. Oh, the gun is awesome. Big gun. Big gun. Oh man, ties as well. Sweet. Wonder if it could take out the walker. Ah, it's too much. I want that. I want that. How do I get that?
Into the hole.
Oh!
That's the advice. I was going to aim for that club face.
Yeah, yeah. The ceiling's caving in.
Oh, is that today?
You really hit me. Whoa.
That almost hit me out.
I don't quite understand how you couldn't do this a little bit. I don't know.
They don't want us to leave, do they?
No, it's on rails.
I'm trying to convince them. We got far to go.
Oh, man,
no,
I missed a gun.
Almost there.
That would have been nice.
We just need our luck to hold.
Good luck, we've got our X-Wing shot down.
I want to take out a walk-off. Oh, ties. Got some of them instead. Ah! I don't want to be shooting Poe down. Nice.
Better than her.
Now.
done here. Let's go home.
Brilliant. So there we have it, the latest DLC, or rather, the second DLC, Escape from Starkiller Base with The Force Awakens. There is a third one with Poe, if I can work out how to unlock it, I will try and put it up for next Sunday, but just something a little light-hearted for Sunday morning this week. As always, I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit the like button, if you give us a thumbs up, subscribe for more, have a great day, take it easy, and bye for now.